Happy Monday. We are back at work after a great weekend. Woo! Heavy. What do you want to do first, Don? Want to give me the ladder?
Yeah, ladder.
Wonder what, look how they made that work. Oh my goodness gracious. That's so, wow. I'm sure OSHA likes that a lot. Yep. Oh, I wish I would have brought the head mount with me because that would have been great stuff for you all to see. I hooked into a really big gar. And it cut my line. Caught three bass. And Christy caught three bass, so it was a great fishing trip. Over there, yep. Yep. What else? Yep.
I think it's brass.
Probably, yeah, looks like it's brass.
Dirty, I guess.
Yep. It's definitely a Monday. Six pounds of wire. All right. Mr. Packer's back. Look at him in all his glory. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll use them. Woo. You know what those are for, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm keeping
them. Huh?
This one's nice.
That is nice. Thank you. See, got more pots, more plants to buy. Means I got more plants to buy.
There you go.
That's steel, right? You can see it.
Yeah, it's steel. That's I don't steel. Think I have anything besides the wire. Oh, and I got some more bases there.
I can get those on your next. You'll go around.
Okay.
We got wire, you said? Is this all from out there at Wedgefield?
No, this is in Stony Brook and...
Stony Brook.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's...
I'm good to go?
Yeah. It is warm. It is warm.
Now humid.
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
All right, that's it.
Anything exciting happen out there?
Nah, I haven't seen that yet.
Did you fly out there or drive?
We flew.
Okay, because that's a long drive.
17 hours, I think we left there.
No, thank you.
It was a quick flight, it was like 2 hours and 15 minutes.
Yeah, that's way easier. Yeah. Well, thank you, sir. I'm gonna shut the door. I was waiting for you. Because I saw you in there, so. Oh, I saw you in the system.
I did now.
See my bass?
That was Crystal Lake this weekend, right?
What's that?
That was at Crystal Lake this weekend, that bass?
No, Ivanhoe. Ivanhoe. It's alongside I-4 downtown, off of Princeton or Ivanhoe.
That's Crystal Lake, isn't it?
No, that's on the 408. This is I-4. I-4 in downtown by the arena, kind of a little bit more east of the arena.
Right.
I caught three.
Really?
And then I hooked a big gar and it just, yeah, snap. But I learned how to hook my shiners so they stay alive longer.
Okay.
Through the back.
Yeah, like the dorsal fin.
Kind of, not through the fin, but through the skin. Cause like, you ever watch Wicked Tuna?
Uh-huh.
That they always hook the mackerel right through the back and it just swims normal.
Right.
Whereas you hook it in the mouth, there's a chance you can get their brain and it's just dead then. Yeah. So.
You aren't gonna say it?
There's a bait shop on 7th. What?
You know, if you take the net off there, you can get.
I didn't say that.
Extruded.
No. No.
You say it every time, brother.
I've learned my lesson. How's that? I wonder if Chris would want the. Is there only one or two?
What?
There's only one chair. Okay.
Weird, right?
Yeah, usually you'd have two or three.
I have two or four. Look at this chunker.
That's a good one.
You threw that out just like that.
That's a window unit, right?
No, I don't think so.
Shh.
What is a window?
It's a window unit.
I don't know what it is.
Probably from a pool heater.
It's probably a car.
Car? Yeah. Hey. Oh, hey.
Sent somebody over the edge.
Yes, you did. That is very true. All right, is that all the dirty? Oh no, you got a canopy in there. Is that a whole thing wrapped in Christmas lights?
Yeah.
It pays more as light irony, so you get 2 cents more leaving them on there. Huh?
By leaving them on there?
Yeah, because I think light iron is 28 and the Christmas lights are 26.
Makes sense by doing that.
See, look at that. I'm looking out for you.
I was going to take them off actually, too. Glad I didn't.
That's all the breakage?
Look.
What
heavy too.
Look at that heavy, huh?
What's that?
These little extruded things for the wolf.
Yeah.
This going as clean, Devin?
Yeah.
Same bin, all right?
Yeah, same bin. I think the bolts are stainless is what. Yeah. That's why they don't stick.
Right. All right.
18. As what?
Where do you want him to go?
Did you get your money from
from
Kevin?
Yeah. Those are cool.
Yeah. Feels plasticky.
Yeah, it's got those are the security features on them.
Yeah. Way up, over. Is that it? 14.
Oh.
Are you doing half battery? Are you doing that electric motor?
I'm doing heavy. Heavy electrics, right?
Heavy what? No, it's not aluminum, that's metal. Stupid thing. That go is heavy. Unless you want to break it down and get the board off.
What? Right here with the board, that's all gonna be.
That's copper.
Copper, right?
Yeah.
Oh, here's some more extrusion.
What about that pump?
We're gonna break this down and make big bucks.
Oh, you're gonna actually cut the copper out?
Yeah. On those ones I did. It's like $50.
2 pounds.
How much was that rim?
How much what?
Was that rim?
I haven't got to that yet. 23 pounds. That was worth $13.
I'm just trying to figure out whether it's worth taking the tire off or not, or just bringing it in.
Hey, Matt.
Big guess.
Why are orphans bad at poker?
Orphans bad at poker? I don't know.
Because they've never had a full house. So here's one that might be pushing the envelope.
All right, disclaimer!
Disclaimer! What do you call Richard Selfie?
Richard Selfie?
Yeah.
Richard Pick.
With a different word. There we go. Here we have a bin of metals from our torch guy that he cuts off stuff, and we gotta sort it. See, you got reefer cores, electric motors, wires, stainless, brass, might be a little copper in here, big sealed unit, that's stainless. So we have to go through all this. Bin number one. I'm gonna have to dump this out. I think I can grab that.
The trailer from here,
just the pallet. stuff. Look at that big brass valve right there. We're gonna help you go through it. I gotta go return Ricky his bin. Then we'll start back up.
All right, I'm gonna grab this motor. I think I can grab it. I think my forks will squeeze in just enough to, yep. Got it right there. I'm not picking that up. Work smarter, not harder, right? Almost got a box of motors. My new pots. Gonna have to get some more plants now. Nice big chunk of brass. Ooh, those are heavy. That is what Ricky said. Those are heavy. Holy moly. Mm. Stainless. Turn it on. That's Brass. AC Coil Company, Iron Mountain, Michigan. Take that apart soon. Whew. It's gotta be like 91, 92 degrees out right now. It is warm.
You notice?
Huh?
You notice clouds all the way around us?
I know.
Right here.
It's building.
Just right here.
The thunderstorms are starting to build.
Holy fuck.
Yeah. Oop. No swearing.
What?
No swearing.
Well, I better stay away from those.
Yes. Yes. No swearing. Yeah, those are heavy.
They're stainless.
Or brass. Yeah, it's brass.
Fine brass too.
But that one, yeah. Yeah, that's brass. That's probably off an old piece of equipment, like a lathe or something. We'll get back to it. Yeah, I'm trying to get it. I had to deal with a customer. Some people don't like to be recorded, so. All stainless pieces. God damn. Golly. How are we doing? What do we got?
I got galvanized and a muffler.
That probably goes out back. Yeah. It's just metal. Yeah. Yeah, same thing. You're in the wrong spot.
Okay, so
just
where do
back up, turn right.
Go in the
turn,
other entrance?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, it's been a while since I usually take all the aluminum over to
Next door,
but they're like, we don't want that.
Exactly.
Hey, where's the green forklift?
Right there. Oh, it was right there.
It is here at the yard?
Yeah. It was right there because I parked it right with that long pallet right after lunch, so.
Hey, can you grab me a big nap before we can grab the nap?
Copper, stainless. I need to get the forklift going here in a minute to pick up those things. Those are way too heavy to pick up. He can clean that, clean that. Some extrusion for you. Extrusion. It's trash. Some copper there. And that's how quickly we try and attack the loads that we get. That one we're gonna have to clean up. Next time I go up there. Leg. Ow. Some brass. Stainless. See. Bam. Just missed. When I get in the crane, I can grab that. It's probably what I should do, huh?
I wanted to get that belt so you can
do
your thing.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of heavy shit.
Well, I'll get in the crane and move all this. So those are heavy. Gonna have to use the forklift for those.
Safe from start.
You're gonna
Stainless.
Off the light.
Grind one. Hey, take one to the grinder. If it sparks, it's stainless.
Hey.
No swearing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. If you want to throw them in that bin. Yep. You went out back, right? You went out back, right? You didn't go out back? No scrap today? What's your last name? Ortiz?
Yeah.
Like they're gonna do some welding on the machine. What else we got?
Just these things. I can't scrap that board, right?
No. No, that's right.
You want a razor score?
What's that?
You want a razor score?
No.
You don't want?
No.
I
brought
it for you.
I brought it
for me? Yeah,
I was like,
well,
what's that? Vape. Brand new.
Repairing the Sani. start this.
I always hate that when that happens. Probably metric, and I got standard. This out because that gives it a little bit extra room for that plastic, or you got to break it into a bunch of little pieces. Go, and then it comes out just like that. We're done. Clean red brass.